गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू क्लास 5 सोशल स्टडीज। प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव फिनिश्ड द चैप्टर फॉर कम्युनिकेशन एंड आई टोल्ड यू टू लर्न द चैप्टर एंड आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टूड द पोर्शन। ओके, देन टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ दिस लेसन। एक्सरसाइज नंबर 1, ऑल ऑफ यू टेक आउट योर पेज नंबर 42। पेज नंबर 42 एक्सरसाइजेस। First one, okay, MCQs. Tick the correct options. In earlier times, messages were sent through peacocks, pigeons, parrots. Which one is the correct answer? Pigeons is the correct answer. Okay, then international calls can be made with the help of IST, STD and email. Which one is the correct answer? International calls, IST. What is the full form of IST? International Subscriber Trunk Dialing. Okay, so that is the correct answer. Then, he invented the telephone. Who invented the telephone? Wright brothers, Marconi and Alexander Graham Bell is given there. Which one is the correct answer? Alexander Graham Bell. Okay, so once again I will read the answers. Pigeons, in earlier times, messages were sent through pigeons. International calls can be made with the help of ISD. Then he invented the telephone, Alexander Graham Bell. Okay, then next, true or false statements. Write true or false against the statements. I will read the statements. Beating of drums was a mode of communication. This was a mode of communication now, earlier times. So that statement is correct. So true, you have to write true there. Then, telephones are expensive means of communication. No, telephones are cheapest means of communication. So that statement is false. Then, telegrams use alphabets to send messages. No, telegrams use dash and dot codes to send messages. So that statement is also false. Then, Japanese used blocks to print books. No, Chinese used blocks to print books. So that statement is also false. Then the last statement, computers take a long time for calculation. No, false. Computers take less time. That means calculation is very easy. Within seconds, calculation is possible through computer. So that statement is also false. Once again, I will read all the statements. Beating of drums was a mode of communication. True. Telephones are expensive means of communication. False. Telegrams use alphabets to send messages. False. Japanese used blocks to print books. False. Computers take a long time for calculation. False. Okay. First one is true, then the remaining is all false. Okay, then the question answer. Question answers. What do you understand by communication? First question, what do you understand by communication? What is communication? Write the definition of communication here. Exchange of information or ideas by speaking, body language, sign language or through some mechanical or electric means is termed as communication. What is communication? Exchange of information or ideas in the way of or by the way of speaking, body language, sign language or through some mechanical or electronic devices or means is termed as communication. Okay, the next question, what were the modes of communication in earlier times? We know that earlier times no means of communications were there, but some modes were used by the people. They are the pigeons, messengers on horseback, signals or drum beats were the modes of communication in earlier times. Once again, I will explain. Pigeons, messengers on horseback, signals or drum beats were the modes of communication in earlier times. Then, how do telephones help in communication? Telephones connect people. Here we have to write the benefits of telephone. Okay, benefits or the qualities of telephones. Telephones connect people living far and near. telephones connect the people, those who are living near and far also. Far means door. Okay, then we can talk to people next door in a foreign country instantly through telephone. What is this? We can talk to people in a next door. People next door, that means the people who living nearby, to whom we can talk easily. Like that, that means that same time we will take to talk with the people, those who are living in foreign countries. Okay, that is that means we can talk to people next door. That means next door, we can, the people who are living next door, that we can talk, or in a foreign country instantly through telephones. Like that, we can talk with the people, those who are living in the foreign country instantly. That means immediately, at once, immediately. Instantly means immediately. Immediately through the telephones. That is the benefit of telephone. Then we can send written communication through SMS facility available on all mobile phones. All mobile phone have the facility of SMS. No, SMS facility. No, short message service. So that also, that is written message, that is also possible in all mobile phones. Okay, so all these are the uses or benefits of telephone. Okay, and these are the uses of telephone in communication. Telephones connect people living far and near. We can talk to people next door or in a foreign country instantly through telephones. We can send written messages or written communication through SMS facility available on all mobile phone. Okay, then the last question is, how are messages sent through a telegraph machine? Telegraph machine, we have learned how are messages sent through this telegraph machine. The sender would send messages through dot and dash code. Which method is used in telegraph? Dot and dash code. A code is there, and that code is known as dot and dash code. The sender, that means those who are sending the message, are known as senders. The sender would send messages through dot and dash code, and the receiver, those who are going to get, receiver receiving the message would translate the dot and dash into words. Okay, and the receiver, they will get the same dot and dash code, and that the receiver will change or translate this dot and dash code into words. In this way, other people can read the telegraph message. Okay, so in this way, the telegraph messages are sent. That means by using the dot and dash code method. Clear? Sender and receivers also use the dot and dash code method, and the receiver would translate this dot and dash code's messages into words. Okay, so in this way, the messages are sent through telegraph. Okay, so all these question answers, four question answers and the exercises, you have to do in copy. Okay, clear? The next class I will explain the next question answers. Okay, bye.